My name is Greta Burns. To me, resilience means bouncing back even after failure because you know that you've learned from your mistakes and you know that you can still improve even after something like that. And resilience, honestly, if you do put something into it, then you get something out, and learning that is really what I think it all means. In the classroom, I like to show resilience by coming back after a bad score. If I do get a bad score, then I'll see what I did wrong. I'll really study that entire unit again so that I know I understand it for later. Because there's always going to be something like a midterm or an extra assignment where you're gonna see it again, and you have to know that you're competent in everything in order to do it right twice. I've really had to come back after things, especially during math last year, I think. I sort of had to look at my mistakes and improve upon them so that I could really get good grades on the final things like TCAPs and midterms, all those things. If you really understand your mistakes, then you can understand how to fix them. When you act with resilience, you put good in because you learn something, and then you get that good out again because you sort of figure out what you've done wrong, you figure out how to improve yourself, and you can really even help others when you do that. When you come to a new understanding, you lessen the chance of other people's failures by spreading those ideas, and in turn, other people can come to you and give you ideas, and that resilience just builds a cycle where everybody is more successful.